In this video, I'll describe two programs that can be used to transfer operating system to new storage. There's no difference what system you want to transfer, whether it's any version of Windows or Linux. The only thing you must consider is that new storage must have enough size for system partitions of your operating system. To make transfer, you need to connect both source and target disks at the same time. And because of most laptops has just one SATA port, some users could be confused. There are two ways to resolve this issue. You can use OptiBay, that can be installed instead of laptop's optical drive, and that can be used to install second disk to laptop. Or you can use SATA USB cable. And after both disks are connected to laptop and both are recognized, you can proceed the next step. There's no limitations of hard drives or SSDs that this program can work with. Go to easyus.com website and click Todo Backup Free. In pop-up window, input any email and then download and install it. On first start, in pop-up activation window, click Later. In free version of this program, you can use two methods of data transfer – clone or system clone. Clone makes full copy of source drive to any chosen one, but you can choose disk partitions only whole disk. So this method could be unreasonable in case if in source disk there's partitions that must not be transferred. To transfer your system via this method, first check disk that you want to make clone. Then choose target disk. On the next step, program will display scheme of target disk after cloning. The system clone makes copies just operating system partitions. So this method can be useful if you're planning to use SSD just for operating system partitions. To make system clone, you don't need to check any partitions manually. Program will choose necessary partitions. You need just to choose target disk. This program supports as target just some Samsung storages, so you can use it if you've already bought or planning to buy Samsung SSD. Go to Samsung official website data migration page. In drop-down data migration block, download data migration software and install it to your laptop. A bit lower, you can find user guide for this program. If you have just two connected to laptop disks, program automatically chooses source and target disk. You need just to customize additional partition number and size. Significant advantage of this program is that it can make clone even of system partition summary size which is larger than target disk. It can offer to choose directories and files that you wanted to exclude of cloning to target disk. In description of this video, I left link to OptiBay and SATA USB cable that I was talking about previously. If you can offer more comfort or easy way to make operating system clone, left it in commentaries of this video.